Skateboarding is real. His love for all the people around him is genuine, and it's an honor to be able to celebrate the legacy. Sean started playing D with us in 1991, and it is like a dream come true to see him wearing this chain right now.
Right now we are having the best trick contest down to the gap. Do a good trick, worth some money, we're gonna give you a 10 spot. You can also win skateboards and other prizes. Let's get it.